aerosol, Dick, is really blowing in the breeze. Looks like about a 10 or 15 knot gale every time the thrusters fire, in just a very gentle fly around here.
Roger, we were watching that very thing there.
Al thinks he'll probably knock off the fly around at this point to avoid blowing that parasol away.
I think that's certainly your call, and looks like we concur. Skylab Houston, we've taken a look at both the CSM and the Swiss. They both look good. Your go for docking.